The trail we've blazed is a road uncharted through terra incognita to a golden shrine. No place for the traveler to be faint-hearted.
Well, I finally finished driving them cattle back into their pens. Did I miss anything?
Excuse me. Hi. Hi. Hi, everyone. We found Sheriff Carmichael's diary.
Dr. Jumba Jukiba, lead scientist of Galaxy Defense Industries. You stand before this council accused of illegal genetic experimentation.
Oh, I knew I was lost.
I listened to him, Thor. Just trying to trick us. Lead us off the shortcut so we take twice as long to make it the train.
We're already taking twice as long.
Are you going to let a monkey make a monkey out of you?
What?
An old woman who's enraged by my very existence.
Don't worry, sir. I got this. Your Honor, permission to observe that your poor cuticles are raw and torn.
Just as Sheriff Carmichael used Dapper Jack to steal from the town, someone else is now using Dapper Jack's ghost to steal from the town. And that someone is... Rafe!
It was you!
Maddie! Daniel! You've returned to me. Ooh, not a moment too soon.
Place that idiot scientist under arrest!
Flint, we need the antidote. All you've got!
You little rat! You tricked me! You know what this will mean for you, don't you?
Howdy, partner.
Nice robin, Scooby-Doo!
Let's get him in the cage while he's still under.
This is the boy who would break the window of a principal. Tell me, son, do you see me breaking windows where you were?
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
Oh, please, Daniel, don't try to butter me up. Especially with your powers shorted out for another 15 minutes. You're barely a threat to me with them, without them. Well, I wouldn't need 15 seconds, would I?
Oh, really? And then somehow you knew the poachers had shot him at the river. Yet, you were on a train at the time.
I guessed.
Perhaps. And now you arrive in the jungle knowing about a fence. A fence which no one witnessed being built. So, my little troublemaker, who told you?
Simple. You said you built the Dude Ranch's website yourself. And you used El Kabong font. No professional would use that font. No one with any taste or self-respect would...
Easy there, Velma.
You're gonna get it.
Mary, look.
George.
It's only Jack, Father.
Why, Michael.
It's not his fault. It's in the story. Peter Pan, Father.
Give him a banana, Thor. Won't be long now.
It's what you said yesterday. This trail's taking us to the middle of nowhere.
Anyway, I saw the font again on the Black Rattler Management business card we found. There can't possibly be two people in the world who would use that font. I mean, look at it!
Really? You don't...
Whether your parents like it or not, I am an ogre! And guess what? That's not about to change.
You little rat! You tricked me! You know what this will mean for you, don't you?
The gods are speaking for themselves now! This city... and these people have no need for you anymore! There will be no sacrifices! Not now, not ever!
Get out!
Why, I believe it's me!
Arrest Jafar at once!
This is not done yet, boy!
Find him!
To the front door!
Set off the first round of explosives, now!
He says the monster's killed a kid.
Sir, we must stop it at all costs.
Go to Code Red! Repeat, Code Red!
Alert! Alert! Motor battle group of all ranks here. Heading this way, oh,
that?
I'm just getting warmed up!
Are you afraid to fight me yourself, you cowardly snake?
A snake, am I?
We gotta get out of here. Go!
Hold down, ship! Fire at the robot!
You little rat! You tricked me! You know what this will mean for you, don't you?
Howdy, partner! You're not gonna get too far without these guys! Happy trails, cowboy!
Okay, Superman, take this!
Thank you very much. I'm here till Thursday. Try the veal.
Iago, hurt it, Wendy?
No, Michael.
Good heavens, Wendy. You might have been killed.
Good call, Mansley. Secure the area. Roger. Let's find out what this thing is and who said it.
The tracking monitor I shot her with is working. Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
Bet he is, and your mother's gonna be down in the square screaming loudly into the night, I love my husband, Phoebus.
Oh, really? And what makes you think that I'm gonna shout so loudly?
Well, man, shall we be off?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Yeah,
lots of fun.
They'll be back.